On our recent trip to Mexico, I got to see the fresh masa dough being made from start to finish. From cooking the corn the night before to this part where they're grinding the corn to make the actual masa dough. It was absolutely delicious, much better than the kind that you buy and make from the store.